You're watching UNICEF television. UNICEF Chief of Health Mickey Chopra discusses how UNICEF supports worldwide programs that encourage more women to breastfeed.
This year we're focusing on breastfeeding 10 steps for a baby-friendly way. And that refers to 10 simple steps that hospitals and clinics and health workers working in those facilities can make, which will allow and give information to mothers to exclusively breastfeed their children for the first 6 months. These are 10 steps which have been implemented in over a quarter of all hospitals that deliver babies around the world. And where they have been implemented, what we find is that the mothers are much more confident and much more likely to exclusively breastfeed their children in the first 6 months. So it's a relatively straightforward, a very exciting intervention which we strongly feel that all facilities that deliver babies or even interact with babies after they've been born, clinics and so forth, should be undertaking. We have experiences of countries such as Ghana where the rates of exclusive breastfeeding have gone up from less than 10% to more than half of all mothers exclusively breastfeeding for 6 months. And what we found is that there are many different influences on the decisions that mothers make. But health workers have a profound and very important influence on the way in which mothers decide on what to feed their children. And therefore, educating and changing the behaviors of health workers and health professionals is very important. So we've learned that they have an enormous influence on mothers and carers and the community, and both by their own behaviors but also by the kinds of information and the ways in which they model their behaviors can be very important for the community as a whole.
You've been watching UNICEF television. For more information, visit unicef.org. Unite for Children.